Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to write or create a file in the downloads folder. So here in this scoped storage summary, you can see that the downloads folder is in shared storage, and in this downloads folder we can contribute or add any, means apps can contribute to this without permission. So we can add any file without any permission in this downloads folder. So that means it will be very simple. Now let's move to the project. Here I have created this simple project where I have this edit text 1 in which I can write something, and then I have edit text 2 where I can write the file name. It will be a txt file, and then I have a save file button which converts the edit text 1 into, which writes the edit text 1 into a file with this file name entered in edit text 2 and saves it in the downloads folder. Now let's move to main activity. So here at the top I have declared edit text 1 and edit text 2, and I have defined button 1, button 2, edit text 1, edit text 2 using their IDs. Then there is this button 1 on click listener, and when button 1 is clicked, I save the file to downloads folder. So for that we have to define a file called folder which is equal to environment.getExternalStoragePublicDirectory environment.directory_downloads. So this is the download folder. Then we have to define a string called file name. Okay, and here I have set the file name to newfile.txt, and if not edit text2.getText2string equals empty. So this means if edit text 2 is not empty, then file name will be edit text2.getText2string plus .txt. So if edit text 2 is not empty, then file name will be the contents of edit text 2, otherwise file name will be newfile.txt. Then I define a file called new file using this folder and file name. So this means in this folder, this file name is defined as a new file. New file is the file name in the downloads folder. Okay, and then I define a string called text. This is equal to edit text1.getText2string, means the contents of edit text 1 field. And then now we have a file and we have the contents to be added in this file, which is text. So now we will add this text in this new file, and for which we use this code. We use a try catch exception block, and inside this we use a file writer. File writer, my writer equal to new file writer, new file. So this will create a new file writer for this file, and then my writer dot write text, and then it will use this my writer to write the string text in this file, new file, and then mywriter.close. This code will close the mywriter once the text is written, and that's all. Then we can toast that the file was successfully created or something like that, and in the end catch IO exception. And here I toast the exception. Exception here is E, so I convert it to string and toast it as a message. Okay, if there is any exception. So that's all. Now let's check the app. So here is the app, and in the edit text field I will write something. Hello, how are you? Okay, and now I will write the file name. Let's write the file name as abc. So the file name will be abc.txt, and when I click on save file, it will be saved to the downloads folder. Now when I go back and open the downloads folder, here this is the files, and when I click on this, it opens the downloads folder, and here you can see abc.txt, and these are the other files which are there in this downloads folder. When I click on this abc.txt, I can open it using the HTML viewer, and you can see hello, how are you is being displayed here. So that's all. It's so easy to add a file in the downloads folder. Just remember this path. Thank you very much for watching this video.